Hi, Hector.
Hi, Elle.
Where have you been? I haven't seen you.
You know, I've been at school. I just came back from Ireland.
Okay.
And I had a 7-hour layover and met the Times School Watch instructor, Michelle Koff.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's a really great dude. He's a great guy, and he convinced me to take watch school.
Okay.
So I'm here for the level 1 toolkit.
Okay. This is the kit. So do you want the iLoop version?
Oh, I already have an iLoop.
Do you wear glasses? Okay, so how about the Optivisor?
Ooh, I'll try that.
With the OptiLoop.
Interesting. Yeah, I'll take this one.
Okay, so have you thought about which movement you want? We have the 2801. This is 2801 regular. And then this is the skeleton movement. And this is how it looks in the case. And then we also have the 6497. And we also have two versions of it.
I'll take this one.
The skeleton version. So you're taking the OptiLoop toolkit, and let's double check the items here. So you have your dust cover, tissue, the dust blower, set of screwdrivers. This is how it looks like, and it also has replacement blades in the middle
here.
The movement holder, pegwood. To the stackable parts tray. Radico. Pithwood. And two tweezers.
Oh, that's great.
Dumont tweezers.
Yeah, I think I'll take this.
Okay. Great. I'll pack it up.
Awesome. Thank you.